What's going on, guys? Thank you for clicking on this video. If you guys clicked on it, you're probably looking for the top three tips to boost your immune system. It's a crazy time we live in right now. There's a lot of virus fear going around, the coronavirus, flu, cold, all that good stuff. So it's really good to have a strong immune system. And in this video, I'm gonna give you the three tips to boost your immune system. So let's get into the video. Tip number one is eat more fruits and vegetables. So I'm gonna give you guys a list of fruits. I'm probably not gonna do the vegetables because I know most people don't like vegetables. I myself love vegetables, but I'm assuming that most people out there aren't really huge fans of vegetables, but who's gonna say no to some sweet fruits? So the fruits on the list are citrus fruits, such as oranges, grapefruits. You can drink lemon water to get a good dose of vitamin C. Some other fruits that are really good are cantaloupes. Cantaloupes are very high in vitamin C and very high in water content, so they are very hydrating for your body. So more fruits that are really good, and these ones aren't usually as common as most fruits, like the orange, banana, apple, is a kiwi. Kiwis have more vitamin C than oranges, and they are quite delicious if you figure out how to peel them. You can also eat them with the peel, but I know most people are not gonna wanna do that because it's not that good. But nonetheless, kiwis are delicious and they are a great source of vitamin C. And that's exactly what you want when you're trying to boost your immune system. You wanna flood your body with vitamin C. Some more fruits that I really like are berries. So strawberries, blackberries, blueberries, raspberries. These are also very high in vitamin C and also very high in antioxidants. Antioxidants are basically like the police of the body. So if any invaders or any robbers come in and try to attack your cells, the antioxidants are there to fight off those bad cells that are coming in and pretty much neutralize them before they can get further into your body and affect your system even more. So all fruits and vegetables are filled with antioxidants, which is why it's super important to eat a good healthy diet filled with fruits and vegetables in order to increase the nutrients in your diet and boost your immune system. Also, some other fruits that are high in vitamin C are mangoes and pineapples. Now these two are pretty much my favorite. I love pineapples and I love mangoes. Obviously they're not in season all year, so you can't get the good ones all year round, but when mangoes are in season, they are really, really good. If you guys haven't tried a perfectly ripe mango, I definitely recommend it. So to sum up all the fruits, we got citrus such as oranges, grapefruits. You can drink lemon water because I know ain't nobody out there eating lemons. I know I'm not. And also we got berries, we got cantaloupe, we got pineapple, we got mango, and we got kiwis. So include these into your diet, get that good dose of vitamin C and antioxidants, and you can help boost your immune system. On to tip number two, and that is to decrease stress. I know it's easier said than done, but here are some things that I do to help decrease stress. The first thing is meditation. I know it sounds hippy dippy, but if you try some meditation at least 10 minutes a day, do some breathing and just sit there and focus on the breath, it can really help you out a lot. And if you can't do that, then I recommend trying a breathing tutorial. So the one that I recommend is by Wim Hof. I'm gonna put it up here in the top right corner. It's an 11 minute guided breathing meditation. You guys can follow this. He basically coaches you through the whole 11 minutes of deep breathing and all that. And every time I finish that deep breathing technique, I find myself feeling way more relaxed. I have a Fitbit and I check my heart rate and before and after, and it gets much lower after I do the deep breathing technique. So it's very relaxing. I usually do it before bed and I find that it helps a ton with stress and helping just, you know, meditate and calm your mind for 11 minutes and not really think about too many things because you're so focused on the breath. So in my opinion, that's one of the best ways to decrease stress. Now moving on to tip number three, it is exercise regularly. Now when I say exercise, I don't mean you have to go in the gym and lift a bunch of heavy weights and, you know, do squats and do bench press and all that stuff, which that is great, but if that's not you, that's completely fine. And I also don't mean you gotta go get on the treadmill and sprint as fast as you can for an hour and pretty much burn yourself out. So when I say exercise, you can literally go outside and go for a walk for 30 minutes at your own pace. You can jog. You can do anything that involves some sort of movement for at least 20 to 30 minutes a day. And that helps your body a lot because you get the blood moving. And if you're doing it outside, you also get some fresh air, which you get a benefit from that as well. And also, it's sort of like a meditation. If you go on a walk for 20 to 30 minutes, it forces you to, you know, get away from your phone, get away from other distractions, and just focus on walking and breathing and all that good stuff. So exercise regularly and it'll help you boost your immune system. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you guys enjoyed these tips, consider subscribing for more content and leave a comment down below. What do you guys do to boost your immune system? And do you guys like fruits? Do you guys like vegetables? What are your favorite fruits and vegetables? And what kind of exercises do you guys do? And also, do you guys do any type of breathing work? I would love to hear your feedback. Leave it in the comments down below. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.